What is questionnaire? Good day, folks, and welcome to M&D Made Simple, which is a YouTube channel explicitly designed to take care of all your monitoring and evaluation needs. Today, we'll be considering an interesting topic. What is a questionnaire? Well, for those of you who've been in the research field, you discover that a questionnaire is a useful tool to collect information. But in this video, we're going to talk about what a questionnaire is, an example of questionnaire, advantages of questionnaires, and what does questionnaire mean to a common monitoring and evaluation officer. So to start with, I won't go any further. I have the answers in my head, but we can always use Google because, you know, I always say this, Google is the king of search. So let's type, what is questionnaire? Okay. So here it gives a very brief definition. A set of printed or written questions with a choice of answers devised for the purpose of a survey or statistical study. So I want to tell you something, people, that when it comes to developing a questionnaire, usually you'll find that this is done due to an activity such as a research or a survey that is being undertaken as described in this definition. But in the monitoring and evaluation field, you know, monitoring and evaluation is not about research per se, but it's about tracking. That is the difference between M&E and research. Research tries to discover solutions to a problem, while M&E is all about tracking. Tracking based on what? Tracking based on whatever is written in the strategic plan, whatever is in the log frame. That is the whole essence of M&D. We simply want to track results. So a questionnaire comes into play in that you are able to use this tool to collect the information in relation to the laid out goals that are in your strategy or that are in your log frame. Now let's go to an example of a log frame. Okay, I just want to give you a brief understanding of this example of a log frame. Okay, I hope Google doesn't fail me this time. Usually it's slow, and I don't know why, but it's always slow. Let's try it again. Okay, so let's go to images. Okay, and then we just pick any log frame. I just want to drive a point home here. Okay, so here we have a log frame. Okay, this is a log frame example. You've got the narrative summary, objective verifiable indicators, means of verification, critical assumptions. Now, in order, as an M&D person, if I want to know whether a program is achieving its objectives, I'll simply go to the log frame, and you discover that in the log frame there are these indicators such as agriculture production, area covered, blah, blah, blah. And the list goes on. But how are you going to be able to know whether, for instance, agriculture production has increased? Well, there are two ways to do it. You're going to get this information from already existing data, could be the Central Statistics Office or other agencies, or you're going to collect this information yourself using enumerators. And to do that, you need to develop a questionnaire. So what are we saying here? That when you develop a questionnaire, you're going to develop that questionnaire to collect information in relation to agriculture production, in relation to area covered, and you individually ask, because I know for certain that this agriculture production is related to farmers. So you're going to individually ask the farmers based on this information that is here. So now let's just look at a sample questionnaire. I haven't prepared anything, but in future trainings, be sure to tune into this channel and see this sample. Example of a questionnaire. Okay. Okay. Let's see if Google won't fail me. No, it has failed me. Okay. Yeah, so there are plenty of examples of questionnaires. Okay. I've developed a questionnaire on a number of occasions, but since we have all this information, we'll just pick on a sample questionnaire here. Okay, so the image isn't so clear. I'll try to zoom it. Can you see anything, folks? No, this is a bad image. Okay, let's try and look for something else. Maybe this can do. Okay. Well, that is really bad. But I hope you can see this. Maybe let me try and zoom it. It's just failing to zoom. Why is this the case? This is really pathetic. Okay, if you can see, in this questionnaire, it's a printed form that has the name, age, gender, occupation. So what this means is that usually when you develop a questionnaire, you want to use this document to collect information from individual respondents. It could be farmers, it could be citizens, it could be whichever way you've described your sample. So you usually have a name, and that's very important. In your questionnaire, you should have a name, age, gender, occupation. And then if, for instance, you're interviewing farmers using this questionnaire, you look at agriculture production increased, you have a specific question, because here, as you can see, there are a list of questions, but among these questions, you have a question asking how was your agriculture production. Okay, yeah. Now there's one thing I want you to remember, folks, is that when you're developing a questionnaire, try to make sure that the information that you are collecting is relevant to your log frame. Don't put in information that is totally irrelevant, you know, such as, okay, all these name, age, gender, occupation, it could be, all these could be relevant in most cases, but there are times when you can do away with certain information because there's no need of collecting so much information, and things, all that information you collect, you won't even report on it. Doesn't make sense. So it's important, guys, that you do exactly what I've said. So I hope you know what does questionnaire mean, definition of a questionnaire. I hope you've understood this clearly. And I want you to maybe watch this video on and on just to briefly understand what we were talking about. What is questionnaire? I'm your host, Coach Alexander, and see you on the other side.